Explorer, do you copy?
Explorer, permission to retrieve Dr. Stone.
Here go, Walker. Houston, this is Explorer. Copy.
All right.
We've lost Houston.
Look, we need to get the hell out of here.
Having George around made it, I think, all that much more special because we've known each other for so long and we were both doing something so out of our element and something so new that I was hoping that if I failed, I could take him down with me. It's actually Alfonso Cuarón that struck me in his body of work. And then the story that he wanted to make, which he obviously wrote, but when he explained why he wanted to make it, I was sold.
It was this idea of doing something that works in one level as a roller coaster drive. You know, like that you're at the edge of your seat with suspense and tension. And in the other line, that is a very emotional story at the same time without stopping for one or the other.
Well, Alfonso began it 4.5 years ago. He asked me to come aboard around 3.5. It's been a long journey, at times hard because we literally had to invent technology to make it happen, to create the illusion of zero G.
We had to kind of create space, you know, obviously you can't go up and film there, but that was in many ways the easy bit. The hardest bit was trying to simulate zero gravity. I mean, you know, there's been many films have tried it before and it's always been a challenge, but then Alfonso has to make it doubly difficult or triply difficult by his style of filmmaking with the really long fluid shots.
One shot is 13 minutes, three shots take up more than 30 minutes of the film, lends itself, makes it the perfect film for 3D. It all would be meaningless without her. She really is the glue that holds it together.
Because you knew you were a part of something that had never been done before. I think as a woman, I felt excited because it could easily have gone to a man. It was special in so many ways, not easy. But all good things usually take a little work.
Because performing under the conditions that she performed, not everybody can do it. It was an exercise of abstraction, and she's just amazing. She's just spectacular.
You know, it helped to not relying on things that you were used to. I would think someone lost in space would be completely out of their comfort zone, and it's exactly what happened. I was completely out of my element, and on a day-to-day basis, there were so many amazing artisans and people there that all you had to do was ask for help, and somebody led you back into the right direction. Yeah.